given a lot of time with. Yeah, rip. I have not the greatest feeling today, and those easy 90 degree corners I always steer too much. There was no problem yesterday. Wow, 400s behind, nice. All the good first lap for nothing. Wow. Did you expect that? I was minus 100 and then 61. Huh? How did I have minus 600s in the finish? But this run now sums up the whole track. I mean, this was a back and forth again. I won in sectors where I never won before, where I usually lose time. I had an even better last lap now, out of nowhere. This is... I don't understand this map, but Ryulu's world record here is a 0.48 or 49. You see that you can easily beat that, if you understand this track. Easily.